I think you might be buying it. Watch out, man.
Well, maybe try.
Let me call it?
Yeah. All right. I'm not going to forget my tie today, because yesterday when I was on my tie, and it was on the pocket, and I almost got this guy in trouble, and I got myself almost in trouble. So I won't forget my tie.
Oh,
Jewish teenagers from the Bronx in the 1930s. And I think that's part of it.